And with football, I got one last one for you. It's year four for Greg. That's usually when coaches and ADs start talking extension. Has it been talked about at all? Has it been mentioned?
What I'd say to you is Greg Schiano is going to be here for as long as he wants to be at Rutgers, and you'll see proof of that down the road.